population pressure and the stress of modern life will cause an increase in violent tendencies. The urban environment is the incubator for all sorts of undesirable behaviors. However much this atrocity has disgusted us, he may actually consider himself a hero. This is common among those who, in popular slang, very personal. In his tortured mind, he may feel that he's tracking against impossible odds. He's not a usual perception of his fortune, but he's got the entire state of the world lost for jobs. In the end, our subject has played all the classic symptoms of the paranoid delusion. We may never know exactly what set him off, but rest assured we will have plenty of time to study him.